Here's the 0-1. Who'd have thought at the end of the first half inning when Canada led 7-0, we'd be looking at the top of the sixth at a key moment with the bases loaded for Canada, leading by 2. Outside, nice stop made of Rego the catcher. Reaching to haul that in as Abrego, the catcher, got it down, trying to catch the runner.
No look throw down there.
3-1 delivery. As it should be. 3 balls, 2 strikes, 2 down, bases loaded. And here's the 3-2 delivery. And he walks in a run. A big run for Canada. Elizondo will come in from third base to score.